One man is lucky to be alive after walking away from this bad crash on the freeway. Police are trying to find out what caused the driver of this Mustang to lose control and then flip over on the ramp from the 15 to the 805. He told our photojournalist at the 10 News Breaking News Tracker that he's amazed he survived. He was treated at the scene for some cuts and bruises. CHP did have to shut down the ramp for about an hour, but it is back open now.